everyone. Welcome to week one of Res 6011. My name is Betty Jo Boucher, and as I mentioned in my introduction and my welcome announcement, I'm really looking forward to being your professor for the next 5 weeks in this course about APA and bibliographic software. So during week one, we have a couple of things that we need to do. You'll notice that each week I will post an announcement, and that will be a nice summary of what we're working on this week, some things that I'll be asking of you, and I'll always include a video just so we can continue to get to know each other. So here's a few things that are on deck this week. So first thing first, make sure you read your syllabus thoroughly. This should be something that you do in every one of your courses as your first order of business. Once you're done with that, please complete your pre-course evaluation so we can kind of get a baseline for where you are in your understanding of APA and the software that we sometimes use to utilize APA. So then the third thing that you're going to do is your attendance verification, and please make sure that you do that quiz by Friday at 5 p.m. Pacific time. Really important to get that one little item out of the way before you thrust yourself into the two things that will be asked of you this week. So you'll notice in each module we have some readings. Typically these are in the ACE library, and then we may or may not have some videos sort of depending on the subject that we're working on that week. This week you do have both, and I'd like to make sure that you read the items that are assigned in each module and listen and watch any videos that are thrown in there before you jump into the discussions. So this week, it's really important that you kind of understand what scholarly writing is so that you can take a position on whether it is of value or not. So that will be a fun debate for us to have in the discussion. So that's your first thing that is sort of on tap this week. And then the second thing due this week is an assignment that has to do with essentially you really digging into a couple of databases in the library. You're going to do a scavenger hunt of different types of sources that could be used to support an argument, and then you're going to show me the citations that go along with that. The nice thing about APA is there is a format for all of those citations, so take your time. It's a very technical and precise science, but I guarantee you if you take your time and use the models that are provided to you, you're going to be just fine. Just like any other time during the week, please reach out if you need anything at all, and I'll look forward to talking to you in the discussion board. Take care. Have a great week.